Guys, I finally did it. Since I was a kid, I always dreamt of making a moving painting to actually bring life to a piece of art. I also always had art of swings in my house, and the idea followed me around, so I knew exactly what to do next. I made a swing entirely out of acrylic paint, and I attached it to the branches. I always thought this would be impossible, but all I can say is don't let that be an excuse. Thanks for your support and have a great day.